up the language of the Hebrew man. Loud and clear, the language of the Hebrew man. It is the language of the prophets, of the sign upon the wall. It is old and sacred. It will open up your soul. Speak up the language of the Hebrew man. Loud and clear, the language of the Hebrew man. From the deepest mess of downtown Babylon, it will take you to the next train to Mount Zion. It will get you up, it will make you fly. The language of the Hebrew man will take you high. You know, Abraham spoke the language of the Hebrew man, and also Jesus from Nazareth and Maria Magdalene. Einstein, Jeremiah, the Dylan and the Cohen, they know something about the language of the Hebrew man. And when the Lord said, let there be light, it wasn't the language of the Hebrew man. And when Moses said, let my people go, it wasn't the language of the Hebrew man.
Speak the language of the Hebrew.
ביום ההוא אור חדש גדול יאיר, לאט נפתח הסדר, לאט נופל הקיר. וכשתגיע השעה יבוא אחד בשם אחד, יכירו וידעו כל העולם שפה אחת.